True, but there actually was pretty, there's actually hints that people, that make people think that it was connected. But, yeah, I'm not sure myself. Either way, hey look, another set of armor that gets preposterously easier with the Falcon armor. So, yay, Falcon armor, you're so good, you make me go up in my hood. I'll just chill now. How about that? Yay, we got the guy armor. And this was the point where we realized, hey, Lockick, you kind of forgot to record the sound. That's why you didn't hear sound on the video for a second there. Because it was like, did I? Nope, I did it. Okay, we might as well finish recording then redub it.
Yeah, that's why this speech bubble takes so long.
Yeah. Do those arms look like they're trying to grab something, or do they look more like claws? Or maybe clown tears? Or like, they kind of look like eyes that are on fire. Like, big fiery...
They look like arms
big,
that are just hanging out.
Big fiery eyebrows.
No. Okay,
big. Okay. I was gonna say, I hope I'm not crazy, though. So it does look like...
Oh, you're crazy.
Just not as crazy. Oh, okay. So I might be crazy in a good way at the moment, just not normal crazy. I can handle that. And then we get to Metra. I hate his name. I don't mind the boss, it's his name that I don't like. Seriously, Capcom, what were you thinking? I know you were trying to make it sound like Guns N' Roses, but... No! Why have you come this far? Because I want your booster engine. I want your booster engine. I have evidence that secret ha- well, you know what's happening to the Earth, now give it to me. Yes, whatever you say. That's what you expect to hear from me. You know nobody will be like that, don't you? So why don't you always enforce me to give it to you? That's if you guys have the guts to. Okay. Why do the Reploids always have to fight each other? Darn it, do I have to fight again? Come, it's time to do what we do best. Put, apostrophes where commas are supposed to be. Yeah, because if you guys didn't notice that, that here looked like there should have been, nothing at all, I think. Yeah, I'm pretty sure this isn't supposed to look like either way. Bad grammar is bad.
Bad grammar?
At least it wasn't as bad as Mega Man 6 and 7. That's true too. Jill Sandwich. I'd take that sandwich. But I mean, like, for Mega Man 7, it's just pathetic. They misspelled Wily. It was Willy for all of Mega Man 7. Double Dragon 3, yeah, I think you're right. But still, Bimmy and Jimmy, that's they also,
Dr. Willy,
they also messed up with Fail. They said, when he was going as Mr. X, he said, my plan for World Domination has failed, but it was like F-A-L-D, there was no F-A, it wasn't F-A-I-L-E-D, that's all I know, it was failed, but something along those lines. It was like, really, Capcom? Really? Mega Man games really didn't have much dialogue until 7, and you screwed it up. Really? Come on.
I don't know, what do you think is worse? Dr. Willy or Dr. Wally?
Willy. Because Wally, it was the voice actor's fault.
I don't know, I think Dr. Wally like,
I could see it too. I might be able to see that. I do think that Mega Man should not sound so girly, or X from X4. They can sound a little girly, but when Rural sounds more girly than Mega Man.
You mean Mega Man?
Yes, thank you. When Mega Man sounds more girly than Rural, you have a problem, sir. You have a problem. Please go get that fixed right away. Does that mean that Mega Man's becoming a girl?
I guess.
basically she has
and,
to go.
And Mega Man 11. It turns out Mega Man is Mega 11 all along. And then M. Night Shyamalan comes around and he's like, what a twist!